Hello and welcome back to Change World. So, yeah, we are back in this world. So yeah, I had a good day today. I reactivated my bank today. Yeah, so that was good. For breakfast, I had eggs, so I'm pretty proud about that, eating healthy. Yeah, so sorry if you can hear the sound grinder. It's hopefully not too loud, but yeah, we're getting some construction done on the house, and all my windows are out, which I think they're going to be done, like, all at once, which will be nice. And so, I am going to move back to the shop in June. and that's when I start my driving lessons. So yeah, expect me to switch locations once again. Well, I don't know if you will see, because I still don't have a good glove can. Yeah, but that, I don't know when I'll be getting a new glove cam. Yeah, so other than that, I don't know, honestly. Class is going well. Doing much, just I am we're doing close-ups of shells. And we're going to discuss something tomorrow, because, well, technically, I didn't check if we had class, but we were given an email saying if I don't show up today at 1:05, then there's no class today, so I guess I didn't have class. So really, it would be nice to, like, move the monsters. probably if I was like in the jungle, I could. No. It's a little different playing from Treetop, cause you need to go down to get food, or you can, eventually, I probably will have a village, like make a village up here, or I might bridge over to a mountain. Yeah, I can technically still go to the ground. I'll just access it via a mountain. So, I guess, I mean, some of the ways you play Minecraft, well, I play Minecraft, I guess, like, this one is just, you will take longer. Like I always do. Yeah, so let's go see how far we can explore on the treetop. Oh. very far away still. And oak. We're still in the forest. No. Yeah, I mean, no. This is good. Definitely a bizarre way to play Minecraft, but all like be able to access like mountains. And so mountains. Yeah, this is definitely a weird way to play Minecraft, where you're breaking a lot of leaves. This is as far as I will go into. I get some more time. All of I mean, I can break some leaves, just, I guess, not all. And, because I need to keep some to rearrange. I guess once I get here, though, not be breaking the flux anymore, I'll just be rearranging them. So I think, I don't know if I, after iron, I'll just stop. I probably won't. Yeah, so I was going to do something else, but I had to restart, and then I didn't feel like playing anymore, I guess. Well, thank you for watching. I probably have gone over time or close, but thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you later.